Good evening, everyone. My name is Tom Rosenkranz, and on behalf of the keyboard area, I want to welcome you all to tonight's concert and to this winter festival geared towards the music of Frédéric Chopin. For the next 2 days, we're going to be dealing with all aspects of Chopin, from masterclasses to symposiums to private lessons, basically anything that you wanted to learn about the music of Chopin, we're going to be covering. And we're grateful from all of these students that are participating from China, from the United States and other countries. Welcome to you all, and welcome to you all listening tonight. I want to thank my colleagues at the UMKC Conservatory for their willingness to serve in this festival. And I really want to thank two colleagues in particular for organizing this and for thinking of this wonderful idea, Jeff Savage and Chris Madden. They put this entire festival together, and we're grateful for their time and dedication. I also want to thank the participation of our two guest panelists and distinguished interpreters of Chopin, Roberto Poli and Brian Gans. We're very much looking forward to their insights throughout this symposium and throughout these next couple days. Tonight's concert features some of our piano majors from the UMKC Conservatory, and the program is as follows. The first piece will be the third ballade of Chopin. The second will be the Scherzo in B-flat minor. The third will be the posthumous Prelude in C-sharp minor, and finally, the second sonata of Chopin. Thank you all for being here. I hope you'll enjoy this concert, and see you next time in Kansas City.
Thank you.